A Chattanooga man has been charged with child rape. 23-year-old Jamario Nicholson has been booked into the Hamilton County Jail. The incident allegedly happened in 2007 when he was 16 years old. He'll be tried as an adult.